attention now.
Good afternoon, boys and girls. I hope everybody's doing well. I've missed y'all. Today, we're going to discuss the Earth, the Sun, and the Moon. Woo! So, get something to write with, get something to take notes with, and let's begin our lesson. Before we go in depth about the Earth, the Sun, and the Moon, I want us to discuss atmospheres. Atmospheres are layers of gas that surround a planet or star. And these layers of gas are actually held in place by gravity. So the same thing that holds us in place and stops us from floating into space also holds our atmosphere in place. Now we're going to discuss the differences between the Earth, the Sun, and the Moon. First off, the Earth is a rocky planet that contains life and liquid. The Earth has an atmosphere, has a strong atmosphere, and revolves around the Sun. What's important to remember is that the Earth is solid. Unlike other planets which are made up of gas, the Earth is made up of rock and minerals and materials. So that's why we say it's a rocky planet. It also has a lot of liquid on it, on its surface, all of the oceans, lakes, and rivers. That liquid, combined with our atmosphere, which is air, or mostly air, is what allows our planet to sustain so much life. And that's what makes Earth special. So far, all of the known life in the universe, so all of the life that we know about, is on planet Earth. Next up is the Moon. The Moon is a natural satellite that orbits a planet. Our Moon is made of rock, so our Moon is also solid. In Earth, or on Earth, we only have one Moon. However, some planets have up to 60 moons. Also important to know that the Moon does not have much of an atmosphere. That's why the Moon is full of craters. Because the Moon doesn't have a lot of gravity, the atmosphere is really thin, and it's not an effective atmosphere in terms of protecting its planet from meteorites. Lastly, we're going to discuss the Sun. The Sun is the star at the center of the universe that provides energy, light, and heat to all life on Earth. The gravity from the Sun is also what holds our solar system together. It's why we revolve around the Sun every 365 days. One thing the Earth and the Sun have in common is that they both have thick atmospheres because of their gravity. One thing that's different about them, though, is that the Sun is made up of gases, while the Earth is made up of a lot of solids. So the Earth is a solid planet, while the Sun is a gaseous star. This concludes our intro lesson on the Earth, the Sun, and the Moon. Remember, the Earth, the Sun, and the Moon have similarities and differences. One similarity is that all three of them are sphere-shaped, so they're all shaped like sports balls. One difference is their atmospheres. The Sun and the Earth have thicker atmospheres, while the Moon has a very thin atmosphere, which is why the Moon has its craters. Anyways, I hope you all enjoyed this lesson. I hope you have a good rest of your week. It's nice seeing y'all. We'll be back for another lesson on the Earth, the Sun, and the Moon in just a couple days. Adios, niños.